24th of December, 2022. This is a story about a reunion that warms the heart and foot. Lua was finally reunited with the sock that she parted company with 8 years ago. The sock was discovered by chance under the sofa on the 4th of this month. Lua was visibly moved by the reunion and said, "Never take your socks for granted. You never know what might happen. I'll never do it again." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
"I'm completely speechless.
Hey, is anybody watching? Thanks for watching. For your news for December 4th, this is Bob Jill, signing off."